chances for street cred. As a result of second year, the same bad time for 13 years. But you know this, I said it before. There's a lot of things I said before. Lots of things you kind of ignored and brushed it off. You always brushed it off. Pacing down the hallway stairs, mental notes of quick repairs to gaps in my story for tomorrow morning of why I was up at this hour. When I have children of my own, and when they have children of their own, I'll spit and spew of my dumbass high school endeavors with prideful tone.
So much better.
But when my freezing lower limbs approached that sly grinning little shit, I knew the truth in every vowel sound I had emitted just two nights before. Goodbye was not an option. It's clear to you, but to no one was it clearer than to me. Since day one, I've been locked in. I'm not fucking hanging up. I guess Bren was right, babe, 'cause who's laughing now? I told you.